supposed to be able to hold up to 1,000 pounds?
I would say 250.
Is it? Well, fuck. Well, yeah, that's about to be 250 of cock and balls. So, if it breaks,
you'll be able to get like one cheek on it. I think.
That means she fucking malfunctioned it on purpose, and that's what she gave it to me.
Okay, here we go. Fine. You only have like a one cheek. I was like, yeah, tiny.
Looking weird.
How does it feel? You look hella funny.
I don't know.
Is it comfortable?